Hello kids, good morning. How are you all? Welcome to our day 6 session. EVS, parts of my body. What do you mean by EVS? Do you remember children? Environmental studies. That's good. Okay, today only reading exercise. Okay, now have you completed your activities? Sticker activity, project work. Have you done all the activities? Yes or no? Okay, now today we are going to deal with the textbook reading. Reading is very, very important. Before that, in this lesson we have some new words. I have written only some on the board. Here we have, in your textbook you have different new words are there around, okay, parts of our body. So we will read once, okay. I will read, listen carefully. Lesson number 2, parts of my body. P-A-R-T-S, parts. O-F, of. M-Y, my. B-O-D-Y, body. Parts of my body. Okay. Now, in this page, we have different new words. Here, first green letters we will read now. See here, T-H-E-R-E, there. R-A-R-E, R. M-A-N-Y, many. P-A-R-T-S, parts. In, I-N, in. M-Y, my. B-O-D-Y, body. Yes, if you don't know, you can read the spelling and make a word like that. Okay, there are many parts in my body. You have to read like this. Okay, each part has a different name. Here, E-A-C-H, each. Okay, D-I-F-F-E-R-E-N-T, different. Okay, each part has a different name. So, what are the different names of the body parts? Head, H-E-A-D, head. E-A-R, ear. N-E-C-K, neck. S-H-O-U-L-D-E-R, shoulder. S-T-O-M-A-C-H, stomach. T-H-U-M-B, thumb. F-I-N-G-E-R-S, fingers. L-E-G, leg. H-E-E-L, heel. T-O-E-S, toes. H-A-I-R, hair. E-Y-E, eye. N-O-S-E, nose. C-H-I-N, chin. C-H-E-S-T, chest. A-R-M, arm. T-H-I-G-H, thigh. K-N-E-E, knee. F-O-O-T, foot. Okay, these are all spellings you have learned already. Yes or no? Very good. Now, turn the page. Now, see the page number 14. Here you see, we use our hands to write, clap and hold things. You have to read like that. W-E-B, U-S-E, use, O-U-R, our, these all are sight words. Okay, we use our hands to write, clap and hold things. Okay. See here, D-I-D, did, Y-O-U-U, K-N-O-W, no, did you know? Okay, the place where you wear a watch is your wrist. We use our legs to stand. See, comma is there. When comma is there, you have to give little pause. We use our legs to stand, run, walk, jump, skip, and kick things. After things, full stop. So you have to stop. Like this, you have to read the textbook. Okay. Now the words, write, clap, hold, stand, run, walk, jump, skip, kick. Okay. Now here, the sentence is again. Our sense organs. What is the heading here? Our sense organs. We have 5 sense organs. Listen carefully how I am reading. We have 5 sense organs. They are, see, full stop is there, I stopped. We have 5 sense organs. Again I am starting. They are the eyes, ears, nose, tongue, and skin. They help us us to know the world around us. We have two eyes. Our eyes help us to see. We have two ears. Our ears help us to hear sounds. We have one nose. Our nose helps us to smell. We have one tongue. Our tongue helps us to taste. We have skin all over our body. Our skin helps us to feel. So like this you have to practice textbook reading. Okay, every day small part, 2-3 lines practice. Okay, it's very easy for you if you practice reading. It improves your reading skills and spelling also. Okay, all of you. Thank you. Have a nice day. I have already told you that this notes will be updated in the Google Classroom. So follow the Google Classroom also. Okay, and there you can see and copy the notes. And this textual exercises also I will keep. Okay, if you have mistakes done or any spellings, errors you have done, you can see them and you can correct them also. Okay, write with your pencil only. Okay, all of you. Bye-bye. Thank you.